Wife of former NFL star Kellen Winslow Jr., who was convicted of sex crimes, is now filing for divorce. According to court documents, Janelle Winslow filed divorce papers August 30th. Fox 5 reached out to Winslow's attorney, who confirmed the matter, saying the two are seeking dissolution of their marriage, both amicably and privately. This summer, Winslow Jr. was found guilty of rape and lewd conduct. During the trial, his defense admitted he repeatedly cheated on his wife.